Aloha and welcome back to Shantae, the half-genie hero. We're kind of just picking up pieces to continue on with the quest. Now, I imagine that this is kind of a short game. But I do plan on going through all the different modes that it has. They all seem to be different game styles. Oh, I have to go this way. That's infuriatingly annoying. Fine, we'll cheat. Or not. Actually, no. We could still cheat. Yes, I just noticed the chain, by the way. Can't see anything, so. Yeah, until I get a certain power up, that's a no-go. I don't remember which was the... I think knocking down the things was what I was supposed to do? Okay. I couldn't figure out which. Let's go buy some stuff. Thank you. fucking bubbles. That's an interesting way of doing it. Okay, let's do that again. Shoot. Not looking forward to having to go through all of that again, though. I like how that's doing that. Oh! Hey! I should be dead because of the caverns and walls, but whatever. I don't know what I hit. That was my fault. God, goddamn. I don't see how this is a magic carpet race if she lost her magic carpet at the beginning of the race. But whatever. There we go. I'm surprised not many more contestants were able to fly. Oh. Not this time. Not this time. Ah. Having to replay a stage kind of loses its vigor. Okay. When they can go down in one hit, it makes things easier. Yep, that was worth it. Cool, I'm out. I will catch you guys in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.